New tonight, a fire at an Oshkosh business sends crews rushing to the scene. Around 7 o'clock tonight, firefighters were called to AC's Auto in the 1200 block of South Main Street. You see smoke billowing from the roof of the building as multiple fire crews work quickly to put out the fire. The owner of AC's Auto tells NBC 26 the business was closed at the time. Oshkosh fire officials say no one was in the building when the fire started and no one was hurt. That fire is still under investigation.